all started in 2012 when I shot the first lunar wave. I filmed for 4 years straight, nearly went broke, but it's astonishing the things that I filmed, and it's even more astonishing what's happened since then.